Overnight, a fire burns out the inside of a home and a vehicle in Hegewisch. This is what it looks like around 1 this morning. Crews were not only hard at work putting out the fire on the house, but they also worked to put out the fire on this car in the backyard. We reached out to Chicago Fire about what happened. They're still working to determine the cause of the fire. It is